The problems we have as a state is health education. Best form of governance is that government which allows the rich to support the poor, and not the rich getting richer and better, while the poor getting poorer and weaker. So we're here to dramatize the agency of that. There is need for us to work, and the need for us to help those downtrodden in our society. This is why the health insurance has become a necessity.
The World Health Organization is promising stronger partnership that will take primary health care to the less privileged.
WHO is promoting the universal health coverage. And as part of our support to the government, we came to Imo State and worked with the government because they have already started working on it. So we came up and supported the process of establishing the scheme. And also by providing the necessary information, guidance, and also working through the development of the proposal in the scheme.
The Imo State government has given the assurance that the scheme will cut across all the 27 local government areas of the state.